As Steve did, and the mayor referenced, I also want to spend some time mentioning the areas that we work together in. Sometimes those are not as well known, and sometimes perhaps all of us don't even know the many ways that we work together as governmental entities. So I want to take a few moments just to mention some of those. The city of Valdosta and the Valdosta City School System. For many years, we've had a joint use facilities agreement where we share facilities, and of course, the taxpayer wins when we do that. It avoids duplication of facilities. Examples of that are Valdosta High and Middle School using Mackey Park tennis courts for their programs. We allow them to use Mathis Auditorium free of use. Knowledge and Youth Complex is used by the middle school baseball team. In return, the entire community uses the Valdosta Middle School track. The elementary schools are used for the after-school program and parks and recreation. We have a big program every summer called the Southern Hospitality Work Camp, where about 400 college students from around the country spend a week here renovating homes of the elderly and homeowner-occupied houses. And the Valdosta school system wouldn't be possible without them because they stay in Valdosta Middle School, sleep in the gymnasium, and meals are provided by the employees of the school system. It's a great partnership, and it would not be possible in the work these young people do in our community. It's fantastic. They don't bring houses up to code.